Daily Pops and welcome back to Spooky Month. And for today's video, we're going to be making a very spooky, creepy monster pasta. So the things you will need are some chicken, an onion, some garlic, a tin of peeled plum tomatoes, some black olives, cheese string, and of course a pasta of your choice. I have the red spooky penne pasta, or pen pasta. No, it's not. It's farfalle. Farfalle. I have the bow tie pasta in red. And you'll also need some herbs, salt and pepper, and seasonings, and you'll see that as we go. So, without further ado, let's get started.
Thank you.
this monster eyeball pasta. It doesn't look actually as scary as I thought it would be. I thought it'd look more like eyeballs, but the flavor on this is absolutely amazing. It tastes so good. It's like a spicy kind of chicken. And trust me, if you want a really good lunch, go for this, because this is really, really cool. And you can also make a massive batch of this. I think to make it more eyeball-y though, I would next time use like a whiter cheese, like a mozzarella, and then instead of holes like this with the olives, I'd make actual just round pupils, if you know what I mean. But hey ho, you live and learn. Overall, it tastes really, really good, and I'm really happy I made it. So anyway, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, leave a comment, and hit that notification button. And stay tuned for Spooky Month, the spookiest month on YouTube. So anyway, thanks for watching. Bye!